Now, everybody knows what I'm capable of in a regular match. Everybody knows what Shane McMahon is willing to do to himself in order to win a regular match. But now, it's no holds barred at Extreme Rules. This will be a vicious, physical assault like nobody has ever seen before.
All right. Now that's spooky. That's spooky.
Yes, that's very spooky. Very scary, yeah. Look, before we go further, there's one specific part of that footage that I'd like to see again. So if you don't mind just throwing that part up on the screen again, just one specific part I want to take a look at. See that look on your face there, Shane? It sort of, kind of, a little bit looks like you are just a tiny bit afraid of The Undertaker. But I know what's happening there, so I figured I'd explain to everybody. You're not afraid of him. What happens when The Undertaker's entrance starts, like, you hear the gong, it's just a guttural reaction. You can't help it. It's a coincidence that you end up in the fourth row.
What are you doing, Kevin?
What am I doing? Listen, I'm just trying to help. I wouldn't want anybody to see that footage, and, you know, having somebody's untrained eye assume that you're afraid of The Undertaker.
Listen, I don't need your help on this. Why don't you just be a good little talk show host, do what you're told, and read the cards as we agreed upon before we came out here. Do your job.
How did it feel to make your big return to WWE in 2016 after a 7-year absence, only to lose to The Undertaker in Hell in a Cell at WrestleMania?
All right, this interview is bloody over.
It's on the card.
It's getting obviously tense here between Shane and Drew and Kevin Owens, but now Dolph Ziggler's here?
Another uninvited guest to the Kevin Owens show.
No. This is not how it's going down.
You know what, Dolph? No. You're not going to come out here and talk about how it should have been you, it should have been me, it should have been you, it should have been you, it should have been you. It should have been you 8 years ago, and it was kind of, then it wasn't, and it's not going to be again, and it's not going to happen. Just get over it!
Kevin, everyone in this arena and in the world knows I should be WWE champion right now. All my loyalty, all the hard work, I deserve it. Everyone knows it should be me. I have lived my life. I look the part. Kevin, all you look like is you could be entered in a hot dog eating contest.
You know what? If I was in a hot dog eating contest, I'd win, which is more than you can say about wrestling matches. In fact, you want to come out here and act like you're the best? You want another title shot? You want another title match? Guess what? So do I. So why don't we let management decide?
Sure,
Shane,
sure,
if it's up to you, who gets the next title opportunity against Kofi Kingston? Who should get it, that guy or me?
Everyone knows it's me.
Neither of you. None. Okay, but if it'll shut you guys up, I have an idea. You guys talking about you want to be champion? Okay. Well, there have been a lot of champions, especially tag team champions, that have never gotten along. So I'll give you an opportunity tonight. You two guys can team up to take on Heavy Machinery in this very ring. And the winner will go on to Extreme Rules and be injected into the SmackDown Tag Team Championship match, will now be a triple threat.
I mean, that's an opportunity to